Hello and welcome! My name is Luigi from BlueStacks Team, and today I'm gonna talk about one of the greatest innovations of the newest version of BlueStacks, which will bring your gaming library to a whole new level. It's a well-known fact that a lot of Android games are limited in their reach because of language barriers. Especially games of Asian origin constitute a large part of this collection, and a lot of times they're not localized for Western markets, or take forever to be launched. In other words, we are deprived of one of the greatest Android games of all time simply because we don't know Chinese, Korean, or Japanese, and the developers don't intend to translate to our language. Or it might just take too long. Remember how you felt when PUBG Mobile released a Chinese version, but the rest of the world didn't have access to the game yet? Oh, the pain of knowing that a guy seen in another part of the world has access to your dream game. But you just have to wait until it becomes available in your language. No more! With the new real-time in-game translation system, you can play pretty much every game in your language. Just open the game you wish to play and translate the entire game screen to a language of your choice with a simple shortcut. What's more is that you can translate to any language, not just English. But that seems almost impossible, right? Don't worry, it's all real. BlueStacks can now translate every game in real time. So let's take a look on how this feature works, and I'll give you some examples. First, let's discuss how the target language, the language you want to translate to, is determined. BlueStacks use the language setting that you select during the installation. So, if your BlueStack language is set to English, the translation result will be displayed in English too. You can change this by selecting a different language in BlueStacks setting. Therefore, you can translate any game of your choice to any of the languages supported by BlueStacks. The translation result will be displayed according to your language selection on the screen. You may be playing a game in Chinese, Spanish, Korean, etc. BlueStacks will complete the translation in any case automatically. To start translating, you need to use the following shortcut, Ctrl-Alt-L, all at the same time. When you do this, BlueStacks will take a screenshot and all the text on it will be translated to your local language. You'll see the results on an overlay screen. BlueStacks will instantly complete the translation and display the results on a fixed secondary window. To return to the game, just close the overlay. You can repeat this as many times as you like. BlueStacks will continue to translate all the text on the screen. I personally love Asian games, but most of them have something in common. They usually show a lot of information on the screen. For example, the mobile version of Black Desert, which only supports Korean. So if you, just like me, don't know any word in Korean, it's pretty much safe to say that you don't have a clue of what's going on here, right? You can keep clicking on everything and maybe, just maybe, manage to learn something through trial and error, with the constant risk of messing something up and later losing an easy battle by pressing a wrong button. The BlueStacks real-time in-game translation feature can easily solve this problem. Use the shortcut Ctrl-Alt-L and display everything in English on the screen in a few seconds. Much better, right? This game is called Brown Dust, and it's very popular in Asia. Brown Dust has many customizable settings. You can change the graphics quality and set various other settings that make it easier to play the game. But there's a problem. The game is in Korean, and the settings menu look like this. You can stare at the screen as much as you like. I can guarantee you won't suddenly learn Chinese by just looking at it. However, when we translate with BlueStacks, this complex menu becomes clear as day. Now we can understand what the settings menu is talking about. We can customize the game as we like. And remember, we can even use the BlueStacks key mapping tool to set your own custom controls. Life After is a recently launched zombie survival with a mobile version, but it is currently only available for the Asian market and supports no language other than Chinese. which is a game with great graphics and an impressive story, and you obviously need to learn at least the basic story to get an immersive experience. Well, you don't have to wait until the English version of the game is released. BlueStacks, as always, will take care of that. Here we have a new quest, but we have no idea what the NPC wants from us. Maybe our mission is to kill 10 zombies, or pick 10 flowers, who knows. Ctrl-Alt-L and voila! Now we can follow the story and get a much more enjoyable gaming experience. The uses of the BlueStacks real-time in-game translation feature are limitless. You can translate pretty much every game to your language and break any barrier that will prevent you to access or understand certain games. Now, you don't have to wait for the global version to be released. You can start having fun right away. But that's it for now, and I'm pretty sure BlueStacks will continue to offer more and more pretty awesome features. So if you want to download it, link for it, it's in the description down below. Thank you very much for watching, see you in game, bye bye!